Hey guys, it's Worker Prayers, and welcome back to Mass Effect 1. Where last time I left off, I got some new crew members, and we became a Spectre. But after reviewing, that's the guy from... who stabs your guy in the back in the first mission. Names, I don't remember. Sarah? Was it Sarah? Something like that. Also, we completed some of the side missions, and Shepard got laid. If you did not see the last episode, please go watch it. It's hilarious. How about us also myself? Which I did. Now we are on our way to Fairlum to Indeed. Alice Cloud, Fairlum, and something else. The one that starts with N. To find Liara! Woo! I am going to be bringing Rex and Garrus. Because I don't know why. It just seemed like two good squad mates to bring. And here is the Mako.
Commander, I'm picking up some strange readings. Really strange, like off the damn charts. It looks like it's coming from an underground complex a few clicks away from the drop zone.
Oh yeah. level. Can you carry these? It may come in handy. Well, his massive head control the whole freaking screen. God damn you. Giant ass Krogan. Which he couldn't find the door. somebody over here.
Thank you.
Fantastic. So handy. You can just get rid of your rubbish to something useful. Can't save while in combat. Right. Okay. Yeah. There we go. Save now. Yes. Because I'm getting the feeling I'll be needing this in about a few seconds when the echo goes down. Because it's probably take screw that thing still. Uh-oh. Sniper! Sniper!
Before I go in. Here we go.
Good shot. I didn't think that was Garrus. Oh well, I poisoned. I poisoned the slot. Oh, fantastic. Yeah, not gonna.
I've never visited a Prothean ruin before. Aside from the Citadel, I mean.
Out there. I'm trapped. I need help.
Liara Tassoni, I presume.
Thank the goddess. I did not think anyone would come looking for me. Listen, this thing I'm in is a Prothean security device. I cannot move, so I need you to get me out of it, all right?
We just need to figure some way past this energy field.
It's a Prothean barrier curtain. I knew it would keep me safe from the Geth. When I turned it on, I must have hit something I wasn't supposed to. I was trapped in here. You must get me out, please!
We'll find some way to help you.
There is a control in here that should deactivate this thing. You'll have to find some way past the barrier curtain. That's the tricky part. The defenses cannot be shut off from the outside. I don't know how you'll get in here. Be careful. There is a Krogan with the Geth. They have been trying different ways to get
past
the
wall. Oh, yeah! It's not like I can just stick this Krogan right here on him. Nah, that's probably just not possible. Rex is actually pretty...
Down.
God damn it.
Oh, how did you get in here? I didn't think there was any way past the barrier.
We blasted through with the mining laser.
Of course. Yes, that makes sense. Please, get me out of here before Morgeth arrive. That button over there should shut down this containment field.
Not so fast, Shepard. You sure she's on our side? Her mother's working with Saren.
I am not my mother. I don't know why Benezia joined Saren. I don't want anything to do with that Turian bastard.
If she was with Saren, the Geth wouldn't be trying to kill her.
Shepard does make a good point. I grow up.
Any idea how we get out of this place?
There is an elevator.
The same way we came in.
At least I think it's an elevator. It should take us out of here. Come on!
Or that'll work. Don't
worry, I still cannot believe all this. Why would the Geth come after me? Do you think Benezia's involved?
Saren's looking for the conduit. You're a Prothean expert. Obviously, he wants you to help him find it.
The conduit? But I don't know...
What the hell was that?
These ruins are not stable. That mining laser must have triggered a seismic event. We have to hurry. The whole place is caving in.
Joker, get the Normandy airborne and lock in on my signal. On the double, mister.
Aye, aye, Commander. Secure and away. ETA 8 minutes.
8 minutes?
If I die in here, I'll kill him.
And line wrecks. I couldn't see Garrus because of my... Yeah, look. Like this, you think Garrus was gone. He's corrupted there as an employee. Go get him, Rex.
Brenda, don't. That would be more fun.
We don't have time to deal with this idiot. Charge!
I like your attitude.
Oh.
Too close, Commander. 10 more seconds, we would have been swimming in molten sulfur. The Normandy isn't equipped to land in exploding volcanoes. They tend to fry our sensors and melt our hull. Just for future reference.
We almost died out there, and your pilot is making jokes?
Sometimes Joker's a real ass. Just try to ignore him.
I see. It must be a human thing. I don't have a lot of experience dealing with your species, Commander. But I am grateful to you. You saved my life back there. And not just from the volcano. Those Geth would have killed me or dragged me off to Saren.
Did you know something
about the conduit?
Only that it was somehow connected to the Prothean extinction. That is my real area of expertise. I have spent the past 50 years trying to figure out what happened to them.
I've got my own theory on why the Protheans disappeared.
With all due respect, Commander, I have heard every theory out there. The problem is finding evidence to support them. The Protheans left remarkably little behind. It is almost as if someone did not want the mystery solved. It is like someone came along after the Protheans were gone and cleansed the galaxy of clues. But here is the incredible part. According to my findings, the Protheans were not the first galactic civilization to mysteriously vanish. This cycle began long before them.
If the Protheans weren't the first, then who was?
I don't know. There is barely any evidence on the Protheans, even less on those who came before them. I cannot prove my theory, but I know I am right. The galaxy is built on a cycle of extinction. Each time a great civilization rises up, it is suddenly and violently cast down. Only ruins. The Protheans rose up from a single world until their empire spanned the entire galaxy. Yet even they climbed to the top on the remains of those who came before. Their greatest achievements, the mass relays and the Citadel, are based on the technology of those who came before them. And then, like all the other forgotten civilizations throughout galactic history, the Protheans disappeared. I have dedicated my life to figuring out why.
They were wiped out by a race of sentient machines. The Reapers.
The Reapers? But I have never heard of... How do you know this? What evidence do you have?
There was a damaged Prothean beacon on Eden Prime. It burned a vision into my brain. I'm still trying to sort out what it all means.
Visions? Yes, that makes sense. The beacons were designed to transmit information directly into the mind of the user. Finding one that still works is extremely rare. No wonder the Geth attacked Eden Prime. The chance to acquire a working beacon, even a badly damaged one, is worth almost any risk. But the beacons were only programmed to interact with Prothean physiology. Whatever information you received would have been confused, unclear. I am amazed you were able to make sense of it at all. A lesser mind would have been utterly destroyed by the process. You must be remarkably strong-willed, Commander.
Okay, this isn't helping us find Saren.
Okay,
or
now thank you.
Of course, you are right. I am sorry, my scientific curiosity got the better of me. Unfortunately, I do not have any information that could help you find the conduit, or Saren.
I don't know why Saren wanted you out of the picture, but I think we'll be a lot better off if we bring you along.
Thank you, Commander. Saren might come after me again. I cannot think of anywhere safer than here on your ship. And my knowledge of the Protheans
might be
useful later on.
And her biotics will come in handy when the fighting starts.
Good to have you on the team, Liara.
Good point, Rex. Good point.
I am very grateful. Oh, I am afraid I am feeling a bit lightheaded.
When was the last time you ate or slept? Dr. Chakwa should take a look at you.
Shut up, Kate.
It is probably just mental exhaustion, coupled with the shock of discovering the Prothean's true fate. I need some time to process all this. Still, it could not hurt to be examined by a medical professional. It will give me the chance to think things over. Are we finished here, Commander?
Go see the doctor. The rest of you, dismissed.
Mission reports are filed, Commander. You want me to patch you through to the Council?
Don't bother.
Aye, aye, sir.
Fuck the council. But, I think I'm gonna end it there. Because I'm going for almost 40 minutes. Well, we saved Liara, and now we can work on getting down and dirty. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Like and subscribe if you did. And I'll see you all next time. Peace.